Spread the flat surface with glue. Wait until it has dried. Now apply the rubber square that was cut out beforehand. Then trim edges. Measure the curved surfaces, both internally and externally, with a piece of sheet K-flex. Position the piece, gluing first on one side, do the same on the outer end. Position, glue on one of the sides, then complete by gluing the entire surface, in particular edges and corners.